We've been using the word set to describe these different groups of numbers, and that's exactly what a set is, a collection of numbers. So the natural numbers is the set 1, 2, 3, and so forth. And the whole numbers is the set 0, 1, 2, 3, and so forth. And we might represent the set of integers like this, with ellipses on both ends to represent going on to infinity. We usually denote sets with these curly braces around the numbers and commas between the numbers. We give certain sets, like the ones we've talked about, special names. But really, a set could be made up of any numbers that we put together for whatever reason. So, for example, the set -4, 7, 19 is a set, and so is -38, 56, 100.5, as is 9. Now, since all of the numbers in the set of natural numbers are also in the set of whole numbers, we call the natural numbers a subset of the whole numbers. A subset of a set is another set of numbers that are all contained in the original set. So as a little bit of practice to make sure that you understand what sets and subsets are, here's a random set of numbers. -4, -3, 0, 0.6, 1, 5, and 8. Which of the choices below are subsets of the set? You may pick more than one answer.